Amanda Caudill. We are at the Nickerson Snead House tonight, participating in the National Ghost Hunt. They have already started in the room next to us. Late getting up here, as usual. I'm always late. But anyway, I'm going to get quiet, and we'll go into the next room and watch what the SRS Paranormal is doing. And I will try to respond if I can. But we need to be quiet, so just bear with me. But anyway, we will go on in and check it out. Now I gotta figure out how to turn this camera around. That one? Yeah. There we go. Sweet. Okay, here we go, guys. You can quite get that out. Well, anyway.
You like everyone being in this room?
Excuse me.
I heard something.
Whatever it was, I got a report.
Excuse me.
That's what I got.
That's what I thought.
You need to come to my house and do my life.
We're only here to communicate with positive entities. We don't communicate with negative entities.
You know, when you said that the children poke at you earlier, and we're all coming in, I felt something poke me.
You felt something poke me?
I thought it was
That's very possible here. In all of our investigations, many of our investigators have been touched. Our last investigation here, something actually went like that on his shoulder.
Yeah, he's watching.
Sir? Did somebody here just touch one of our guests?
He said no.
That's what you think? It sounded like it said no.
Yeah.
Did somebody here just touch somebody? Get out. Who's telling us to get out?
What's up with me?
Who's telling us to leave? You want to communicate? Now's your chance. Let's try something different. My name's Matt. I'm wanting to talk to you. Say again?
Hello? Yeah.
Is that hello?
Yeah.
Who am I speaking with, please?
Matt. I heard several things out there in the road.
Can you try to speak slowly and clearly for me? I don't know. I get that every once in a while,
yeah,
so I'm not sure.
Know.
It could be either.
Betsy, are you here?
John, are you still there? John, if you're with me, I could use your help tonight. I got a lot of people here that want to communicate. Can you see us?
What do we look like to you?
We said, yeah. That's a pressure change in the room.
Is anybody here with us? You can speak through this device that we're talking through.
Get
environment.
That was a hard sound.
Whoever's with us, we need you to try and communicate. I need some validation that you're with us. How about we count? One, two, three. You gonna let me count by myself? Sometimes that works, no far counting anything.
Does anybody here have a question they want to ask? We can ask it for you if you want. Anything somebody wants to know? No.
No, because we can communicate with these devices. You can communicate. We're accessing the other side. Okay, so we're accessing the spirit realm. So sometimes things will come through that aren't associated with this property. Now, nobody knows exactly what for sure we're communicating with. But we have definitely have gotten intelligent communication for these types of devices. Okay. Libby?
Matt, on the live feed, a few minutes ago, there were lights moving around above you guys.
Above us?
On the live feed.
Did you say Libby? Libby. Is there a Libby with us? Or does Libby have a message for us?
Something. It was a male voice almost.
Can I say something?
Sure. Yeah. Hey, come close up so I can hear you. I'm sorry. You're fine. You have to be more loud than I am. Okay.
I don't set for my uncle today. So I have Mia. And Mia's doing well. She sat in my lap today.
You got a phone right there? That was cool.
Yeah,
okay. Yeah, they all
phones and the other. We have one actually, we've got a rim pod in the back.
We'll try some more things here. I apologize, just got off course. We lost the feed with the National Ghost Hunt. We couldn't keep up with their questions, so we just shifted gears and started doing our own session. We lost the feed and couldn't get it back. Did you?
Okay. Okay.
Anybody else hear okay?
I didn't hear the okay, but right after you said that, it was a female voice.
Is Libby with us? John, if you're still there, can you find Libby? This lady's aunt? If possible, we'd like to communicate with her.
We didn't hit switch the remote on that thing. And that's not the phone because I got the EMF off on it. I killed the EMF so it wouldn't pick up any of that. That's actually humidity and the barometer.
I thought I heard finish now.
Something finished, yeah.
Is anybody, I'm going to give you a few more seconds to communicate.
There's a lot of pressure hits that we're getting on this device.
Let me ask another question. A few minutes ago, there was something that happened above Kevin and I. Was that you? Can anybody communicate with us this evening? Mm-hmm.
out there.
A lot of times you record them and come back and listen on the recordings, and it's much clearer.
Anybody's recording this shit.
And if you do find anything, please share it with us. That was clearly a tension.
Can you see us in the room with you?
What is this? What is that? Is that a light? Oh, that may be up the flash light. Yeah.
Can you give me a number of how many people are in the room with us? Not us, but those of you from the other side.
Oh.
Can you give me a number? Many people?
Many. I heard many.
Like 20.
What mind I can hear me?
It sounded like 20.
20?
Yeah.
Okay. So there's 20 people? There's about 20 people.
Okay, make sense.
Can you give me your name?
Can you tell us what you see?
Have you had direct responses? Knock experiments? Have you had? We've not had success with that, but I don't know if you've had other teams that have.
We have had direct responses, though, knock, twice, still not back twice. We've had other teams that have
And remember when the computer came on and nobody was there?
Oh, yeah. And the bells at the door. A little bit of light sparring is different than provocation, but I don't believe in hardcore provocation. I think that's asking for trouble.
I think if you're respectful, you're going to get a respectful response. And I think you need to tell them that. You need to tell them when they're being disrespectful. We will be cussed sometimes on these things. Anything you want to add to that? Or speak to spirit?